Right, that's my agenda. Let's turn to Jason Collins. This is the sports star that came out. You tweeted this. So Jason Collins is a hero because he's gay. Our standard for heroism has dropped quite a bit since Normandy. Why such a cheap shot against a guy who did a pretty brave thing?
I don't think it's a cheap shot. I think that heroism is defined by willingness to sacrifice in favor of and take a real personal risk in favor of a noble larger goal. This may be a noble larger goal, but I'm not sure what the risk is.
First male American athlete in history to come out as gay while still playing.
Martina Navratilova came out in 1981. That was
male.
3 years before I was born.
I said male.
So let me ask you something, Pierce. Why do you hate Americans so much that you think this is such a homophobic country that when Jason Collins comes out, it is the biggest deal in the history of humanity? Mm-hmm. President Obama has to personally call him to congratulate.
Why do I hate America so much?
That you think that we are such a homophobic country.
I think you may be homophobic simply because you said, really? Why is Jason Collins a hero? Because he's gay.
I don't understand why.
Why sneer at a guy for coming out when he's being courageous?
I'm not sneering at him for
coming out.
Aren't
you the one being homophobic?
I don't think it's homophobic to simply say we're apathetic about people's personal lives.
You're the one who thinks your government's going to invade and attack you, which is fairly anti-American sentiment.
I don't think that my government is going to do that. I think there's a possibility.
Is it brave because he came out? So when you call
I think that America is a fundamentally good place,
Pierce. You look at your own backyard.
I think that America is a fundamentally good place. The fact is this, Pierce, you're British, and a lot of folks have said you should leave the country because you're British. You come on here every night and you speak in a British accent. That doesn't make you a hero. That makes you being who you are.
I'm Jewish.
Never claimed to be a hero. I understand. I'm Jewish. I wear a yarmulke on TV, mm-hmm. right? There's a lot of anti-Semitism. There are people who are killed in anti-Semitic attacks, you know, per capita, as many hate crimes against Jews as against gays in this country. America is not an anti-Semitic country, and I'm not a hero for wearing a yarmulke. Being who you are in 2013 in America is what America is about. It is not heroic to be who you are publicly. I'm glad for Jason Collins if he feels that he's going to live a happier life now. But it does not make you a hero to be who you are. Because America is not a homophobic country.
You know what, Ben? Come off it.
Come off it.
Got to leave it there, but come off it.
Oh, is that an
argument?
Give
the guy a break. He's the first one to come out. He's a brave guy. I applaud him.
I'm glad the president calls him.
To have your first thought to be to get on Twitter and sneer at him?
No,
I'm cheap.
I think what's cheap is ripping on America and calling it essentially a homophobic country. So homophobic that we need to...
calling America homophobic.
Pierce, you cover stories in which man bites dog, not in which dog bites man.
Nobody has mentioned America's homophobic.
No, you know it's homophobic.
Got to leave it there. But seriously, nobody mentioned America being homophobic. You're going mad.
Then why the big deal?
Ben Shapiro, come back soon on the grill there, and well roasted he was too. When we come back, Reese Witherspoon's drunk and